And how much does that free people from the stigma of this, as opposed to just information about the brain, right? Who steps up and says, this is the path, everybody? It's not the path because I own a company. It's not a path because I care about computers. It's not even the path I wish would be the path. I wish that it could be just relational. I wish it could be, I love psychotherapy. I wish it could be psychotherapy. But in my experience with my own brain, my own mind, and my own body, all of which were in the same instances, terribly traumatized and brutalized and traumatized, I couldn't find a way free of the fear that left me in without training my brain. Mm-hmm.